them!
See.
Guess we're here. You still with me, Lil?
Poor thing was never truly alive. Not in this world, at least.
Well, thanks for everything.
You're an astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even out of space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go. You?
Captain, what are you doing here?
My wife's checked in. They don't want a repeat of last year.
The void out in Manhattan. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were the husband.
This isn't what we agreed on. You said you'd do everything in your power to save Bibi.
We are. But we cannot release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's for the best.
This is a woman in a mask who's done nothing but lie to me.
I have a duty to protect our country. Lies are an unfortunate necessity.
The president gave me the highest level access privileges. I've used them to manipulate the security system. We have 5 minutes before it resets, sir. 5 minutes to talk. Off the record. Take BB and get out of this place. There's nothing I can do for your wife. I'm sorry. You were my commanding officer, but I swore an oath to the president to protect her and the country at all costs. Now, if she orders me to do something, I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. and your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home. Back then, I thought I was invincible. I thought I was some kind of action hero. But I'm not the hero. You are, sir. You're the reason I'm still alive. And it's past time I paid that debt. They're moving your son to a new facility tomorrow. You'll never see him again. He'll serve as the foundation of a new communications network. A sacrifice for a nation that no longer exists. I wrote down everything you need to know. It was the only way to keep it off the system. Burn it when you're done. The rest is up to you, sir. This belongs to you, sir. Now, I can't terminate your wife's life support from inside her room. System won't allow it. So, this is the only other option. Alarm is set to go off if she flatlines. I've rigged the system to spoof her vitals. But you won't have long. 5 minutes, tops. Don't hesitate, sir. This is the only chance you'll get.
Sorry, Lisa. Don't worry. I'll take care of him. I promise you. I promise you. I'm sorry.
just took your cufflinks offline. In that state, there'd be nothing to stop you from removing them. If you did, the UCA wouldn't know where you were or how to find you. You'd be invisible. When you use the incinerator, you'll be reconnected to the network automatically. You could try taking Lou out of the pod just to see what happens. But that would be in direct contravention of an executive order. That cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it.
Sorry, Captain. stay there! And hold your fire!
Fire.
It's a dead end. He's trapped. Security will take it from here.
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in. But he's in there, sir. I saw him. You saw him wrong. Now check the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up, he's inside.
Move, dumbass!
The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let love warm you to myself killed anymore. couldn't leave you all alone. I couldn't.
Get off of him! Now!
I had it all wrong. All wrong. Being a father didn't make me scared. It made me brave. I'm sorry. Sorry it took me so long.
Captain, look at you.
Don't make the same mistake. Be yourself. Be free.
Oh my God.
Captain, I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
He told me your name was Sam Porter. You're Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff. Dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the world people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at. But not you, Sam. You bring people together. You're their bridge to the future. And mine. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
Not BB2.
Oh, no. No. Ah! Ah! you are.
Has been severed.
It was me who cut the cord. So yes.
A deathless repatriate in the world of the living. Should we decommission it?
Wake up!
Wake up!
Come on!
Wake up!
do.